you come face to face with a shark, the last thing you should do is make a loud splash. Sharks hunt by sensing the electromagnetic field around objects in the water. Every splash sends out a wave that the sharks can pick up. To them, the sound of a splash is like an injured or distressed animal that is struggling and is easy prey. Most of the time, sharks are just checking you out because they are curious creatures. But you act like weak, vulnerable prey if you swim away fast.